We'll do everything we can to strengthen the ties of friendship and mutual trust with the Soviet leaders. I want to express my thanks for the good trip and the good negotiating position and the success of the trip that the Secretary of State has taken. And I want to express my thanks to Mr. Brezhnev and Mr. Gromyko and others in the Soviet Union for the very productive negotiations on many items that we raised.